Very important story and timely, since I'm anticipating the risk for heavy rain and flooding tomorrow. One of the reasons we've got a WDSU First Warning Weather Impact Day. Hi, Regency Cam. We've got some cloud cover still to last, some drizzle light rain now. We're not talking about the heavy rain now. It's been so light, but it actually has stacked up and it plays into what's going to happen tomorrow because we've got saturated ground. So we've got some light showers that we've seen move through, still Algiers, and it's just a little thin band, Carmel, Bayou Gauche, and even Des Alamans, Bayou Gauche. Sorry about that, as I tend to give a little bit of the more pronunciation that I give. Thibodeau, Donner, Bull Run, Greenwood, some rain, Amelia, Lutcher, Convent, Vachery, South Vachery, seeing some rain. Even you go to Tangipahoa Parish, Roseland, Independence, Tickfaw, light rain, and just drizzles. I've turned up sensitivity into St. Tammany Parish, Slidell, the Pearl River. So there's the big picture with essentially maybe one of the last swaths of rain to have come through is the warm front is working through right now. I'll show. La Place, you did an inch, just under an inch in Gretna. Mandeville, just about 3/4 and half an inch even through many areas. So it was a good soaking rain, a drought buster that we really, really need. Real-time temperatures, 69, 76. But look at those 70s from Belle Chasse, Boothville, Galliano, the upper 70s. That notes this warm front trying to work through. That comes into play with bringing in warm and humid air, even warmer air, to fuel the atmosphere before that front arrives tomorrow, interacts with this tropical humidity plume, kind of connections to what was once Raphael, all coming together for the severe risk. So tomorrow morning, we might actually break out a few rays of sun. I don't think it's the completely overcast, drizzly start and completely drizzly and rainy day we had today. Some 60s North Shore to 70s elsewhere. This notes that little warmer air driving in. Here's the timing with the latest forecast data that's just in. Western and Southwest zones could find the storms as early as 9 to 10. I've got 11 a.m. to about 4 p.m. storms in New Orleans, 4 p.m. and later to everybody east. This confirms it. 9:30 to about 10 in the morning, Houma, Thibodeau, Schriever, Raceland area. We get storms to around 1 p.m. here, Belle Chasse into New Orleans, up to about 3 o'clock shown here. Now starting to go eastward, Slidell, Picayune, also even getting some storms in Gulfport, Biloxi, eventually Boothville, Lower Plaquemines, getting some storms, but we start to find the clearing line as we get to the evening hours west, maybe a couple last drops as the actual front is through that night. High temperatures to around 80 and a little bit of a southeast breeze. That's going to add in the risk for possible severe storms. You've got the warmth, you've got the spin in the atmosphere. So there's the level one risk out of 5 for everybody. Low risk for tornadoes, but it's there, followed by a risk that we've got a strong wind gust potential. But it's always been that heavy rain threat, dropping another 1 to 2 on top of that saturated ground today. That's that flood risk. So all these adding up to a weather impact day tomorrow. For everybody, the timing is generally 9 to 10 all the way to 7, west to east. Again, New Orleans, 11 to about 4. Heavy rain potential still tops that list. A small, weak variety spin-up tornado still possible. After we get through it, look at the cooler and drier air spilling in. Highs only 76 going into Thursday into Friday. And then we get through the rest of the week. Temperatures really starting to drop off. What we still have to watch will eventually be Sarah going in the Caribbean. But forecast data still show that this is going to stay away well into next week. Some forecasts have it going to Florida. We should be in the clear. WDSU First Warning Weather 7-day. Impact day tomorrow. Risk for severe storms 11 to 4 in New Orleans. Then the cooler, drier fall air comes in after.